The Wilson Police Department is issuing a warning this weekend about a Facebook post they say did not come from them. Officers say someone's been circulating a post making false claims about the investigation into the killing of 5-year-old Cannon Hinnant. The information appears to come from the police department, but police say it is a fraud. Police urge users not to share that post and to report it to Facebook.